more time. To recharge. Need more time. I need more time.
Liars!
Huh?
They were privileged to know the Grinning One. Receive its gifts. Unworthy! All of you! I've collected their dust. Sniffed it deep. But no answers. No words. Only headaches. The dust of weaker beings. Unfitting the Grinning One. Maybe you can find proper bones. Yes, yes. Bring me their dust. Break the silence. Don't sniff the dust yourself. The danger. Only orc has strength. Watch.
I need more time.
Energy.
Exploring the steppes, I have never encountered this room. It seems to have simply emerged out of the basin. I cannot guess why. The ancients carved deep into the salt of this area, we assume, for its protective qualities. A structure like this could have held powerful evil at bay. Or perhaps kept it locked inside.
Need more time.
From here. Oh, please, take this.
time. Needs time to recharge. I'm not ready. I'm not ready yet. Bags are full.
Too much.
I can't do that here.
Wonderful. Now outsiders witness your wailing. Ignore my brother, please. The chieftain ordered him to rest, and he grows impatient.
I've had enough rest to last a lifetime. I can stand.
The cannibals maimed him. Ancestors were watching over him because the others were unrecognizable. I await the day I can avenge them twofold. But the living takes precedence. If you would kill the cannibals, it would ease both of our spirits.
Mongrel flesh eaters see our shame, our weakness, and gnaw at our wounds. Seasons against the cannibals have left scars deeper than the flesh. There is no glory in torture, no reward in a slow death. Now some of my most battle-scarred warriors have gone missing. Only blood marks their trail. I do not believe they are dead. They would not go so quietly.
Can't do that here. I'm not ready yet.
What is this?
I need more time.
Yeah. Of course he did. He never trusted us to do anything on our own. My brother Kada is out selling our goods to a camp north of here, if you must check on him. Oh, and if he's in the middle of a sale, don't interrupt him!
I need more time.
This must have belonged to a traveler. I'll put it here with the other offerings. May it keep others safe on their journeys.
They brought Taiji down from the gate. You want to?
Yes, Gan! That thieving Stai squatter ran off with my precious Tuji! That goat was like a son to me. He had a smile to melt all troubles. Now Gan's taken him to Karayisu, beyond my reach. Oh, Tuji.
Provisions for the journey?
Come, try your luck. The winds truly favor you, friend. The next will be better.
I need more time.
I'm sorry, Sorka, but I'm not sending anyone again.
My boy, the young die and the old linger on. When will it end? I want every spider in the Barrens exterminated. I know not if they feel, if their queen would feel this same anguish if she lost her brood. Regardless, I want it done. Bring me their queen's heart!
I'm not ready yet.
I need more time.
time.
I don't know precisely where it's hidden, but this is the place. So it should be buried around here somewhere. I sure hope nothing's happened to it. Help me look around, will you? The ring once belongs to my aunt, a gift from my uncle. But she passed a while back. She always spoke of how precious it was. Odd. Since he must demand what it means. Damn it! How can it not be here? I don't understand!
I'm so sorry.
Looking for this?
Hey! That's mine! How?
I've heard you're outside Guran going on and on about some priceless ring. Me and my boys had to see it for ourselves. So, what are you willing to give us for it?
Excuse me! That ring belonged to my family. With my uncle gone, it's rightfully passed to me!
Is that so? Well, then I suppose I'll have to kill you so it can pass to me, eh?
Get him!
Oh, thank you! I'll treasure it for...
Wait. What is this?
This isn't real gold! Oh, this is so like him. I bet he's laughing up at me from the burning hells. You know what? Just keep it. Maybe take it to that weird merchant in the Boiling Plains. I've heard he collects all kinds of worthless stuff like this. Maybe he'll give you something for it. I'll just find my own way home. I need to be alone.
Time.
I'm not ready yet.
What is this? Evil has made this place its lair.
Help! I'm not ready yet. Couldn't have made it without you.
Yeah. Time.
My savior! I'm not ready. It without you. Yes. I'm not ready yet.
Skill is unmatched. You'll see.
Can't use that.
Are we buying or selling?
Fight hard, eh? Make the devils pay.
I'm not ready yet.
Precious stones. Beautifully cut. A fine balance there. And what you drink.
I'm not ready yet. ready yet. Need more time. Need more time.
Not ready. Outsider succeeded where I failed. I will wear this dishonor forever.
Don't be foolish. There is no shame in injury. Ugh, stop touching it!
I can't help it!
You return with more blood on your lips than your blade. Explain yourself. Now.
We watched them. Learned from them. They consume flesh to take the strength of those who are weak. To carry them inside them. Their strength. Their honor.
Honor?
Yes. As we carry our ancestors with...
Honor is with those who die with blade held high. Only a beast would see them as a meal.
But... by eating them, we honor...
You have no honor!
It seems we've lost more than flesh against the cannibals. We've forgotten who we are. Forgotten the sacrifices our ancestors made when faced with certain defeat. The pride of rising beyond yourself. If we are to have any chance against the cannibals, we must remember the glory of our ancestors. Those who died so that we may live.
Meet me at the burial grounds of our ancestors. We will return the spears of the Crane tribe to the hands of their children. The symbols of the honored dead will rally the strength of the living.
Not in town.
Yeah.
Need more time.
One brick at a time. That is my belief. And with great works come even greater rewards. Meet us at the Lost Monument to start rebuilding this world.
Did my father send you? He never responded to my last letter, and I've been worried.
This is yours.
My doll. Father kept it. We argued just before I left. He felt it was too dangerous becoming a mercenary. But so was mining in that area. I was going to come home, after I'd saved up enough gold to move him somewhere nicer. Somewhere he didn't have to work so hard. Thank you for returning this to me.
So you feel it too. Hatred, boiling just beneath the surface of this wretched place. I offer what shelter I can here, but we are never far from Mephisto's influence. His temptations. Heed my warning. Hatred is a poison you drink to kill someone else. It will tear you apart, as surely as your enemies. Light protect you in these dark days.
Let's see the barbs make that.
Can't do that here.
Time. I'm not ready.
I have the worst luck. We cast lots for this shift and I lost again! Barely made it back alive last time. The pay is high, but what good is coin if the undead make a meal of me?
What can be done?
I don't have a solution for the corpses. I just want a quiet shift. If you can give me that, I'll give you half my pay.
Greetings. Impressive. Thank you.
Energy. ready. I'm not ready.
The strength to continue to carry out your will. Welcome, traveler. Your day of glory is at hand. With your sacrifice, the rebuilding of this world can begin.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I could use some assistance.
Just in time for the end of my shift. It's been quiet here, thanks to you. Here's your coin.
I'm not ready yet. ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. Time.
Decades with our war master, not a scratch. Days with the Triune shattered. Disgraceful. The haft is destroyed, and the head will fracture before it reaches any bone. It must be repaired, Rekor's glory returned to its edge. I require a demon's horn to reforge the head. A fiend hardened by fire, like those found within the eastern crags. Silver quartz will mend the haft. It's a rare find within the caves to the north. Bring them to me, and we will show the Triune that Oxencraft endures.
Good salvage. Plenty worth keeping.
Not in town.
Run.
No. Get away from me.
Are you all right?
She was a fine when we left, but today she just snapped. I have an idea to calm her, but I can't leave her alone like this. Maybe you could help. I kept a stash of uncommon medicinal herbs in the hideout, in the caves northwest of here. The tea I made with them was Oyun's favorite. Perhaps the smell would help ground her, and it should help her settle her stomach. Take this, fill it with the herbs if they're still there. Please hurry.
Stay here. I'll return soon.
What's this about?
I'm so sorry.
Is that... Are you mad? If someone were to see you with that, there are already rumors of secret cannibals hiding in towns. Take it outside the walls, south of here. There's a little prayer shrine. Bury it deep so the predators don't get to it.
Need more time.
Good. Good. That boy. He never should have gone to Kuran. I wanted him to take over the farm, but he had dreams of making it big. I'm sorry, stranger. You must have better things to do with your time than hear of a parent's disappointment in their child. Thank you for returning him to me.